Greetings, everybody. I am BrianD0313, and today we are diving into Super Mario Bros. 2. Now, as I said, that there are four characters. Most of the time I use Mario. Sometimes I use these other characters. Now, depending on how many times you use each character, you might get a special cutscene or message at the end of the game. But that's unofficial. It's been a while since I see the end. But we'll just start off with Mario. I ran out of time for my... Whoa, why am I falling? Not doing too good here. these guys here are shy guys. Yep, as I said, the enemies are a lot different in this game compared to other Mario games. Because there's no Goombas. Like, where the hell are the Goombas at? Or the, Koopa Troopas? The Piranha Plants? No, they're not in this game. There's not even the classic Bullet Bill. And these are red shy guys. Don't mistake them with the blue ones, no. Huh. Hey, a tweeter. Hi, tweeter. Die, tweeter. Whoa. Coming back for revenge, huh? Grow up the vine. Doesn't take us to magic to the bonus world. No. Takes us up to here. And we got a magic potion. Now, you don't want to pick up those plants right there. No. That'll be bad. Don't pick up those vegetables or plants. I just wander over those quickly. We'll go back up here. That's an unripened vegetable, and yeah, I guess not. There's another one, the bigger one, which is a regular vegetable. That is a cherry. If you pick enough of them in a stage, you get a heart. Oh no, you don't get a heart. You get a star power, I believe. You have to kill a certain amount of enemies to get the heart, which is what we're going to do with this POW block. So, what does the POW block do, you say? Well, you throw it, POW, everyone dies. Yeah, lots of fun, huh? Now, as I said, there are two types of shy guys. There's the blue ones and the red ones. Red ones like to just walk around and kill themselves. Blue ones, they're kind of afraid of heights, so they just stay up where they are. So, whoa. I think I missed a one-up. Oh well. Ooh, another pound block. And we got a one-up. Die, shy guys. Yep, there's that heart that I said. Eventually we'll pick up a... There it is, there's a star man. Die. We go into here. Just run it over them. Haha, I just killed a star with a star, huh? Nah, those guys are called ninjis. I guess they act like ninjas, huh? If you go to the left, that's a shortcut to the end. We're not going to go over there. And there's a waterfall right there. Cool, huh? We're just going to go right. If you go left, I guess I'll try to make the jump. Yeah. You gotta use bombs up there to open up that gateway, but I won't be doing that. You people could do it, but I won't do it. I normally do it, but I'm not going to do it in this Let's Play. Now, here's where the other heart is. Why did I throw it over there? Now, what you want to do is, for here, you want to pick up all these coins, because... all those coins, because there are tokens for the bonus level. You only have two chances to pick them up per level, so you might as well just pick them up at the most, this is the best place to farm for them, because there's a lot of plants in the ground. Now, as I said, you only have two chances. Now, why am I going in here for a third time? Even though I said there's two chances, and look at that, they're showing up. Well, once you pluck it, it counts as a turn, so. I forgot what those guys are called. They're not Bezos. Yeah. Hoopsters, yeah. So, those tokens are for the bonus world. Make sure to find a nice place to farm for them, because, well, not the bonus world, it's a bonus game. But make sure to farm for them, it's good to get one-ups. This is my second attempt at playing this game, so, playing this level, because my last video went over time, so I decided to replay it. But, by the time I made it to level 1-3, I had 15 extra lives, so I'm just going to reload from that save state. I just want to try to get this done a lot quicker. Whoa, who is this person? This is the sub-boss. You'll see this guy in like every single stage. Whoa. And what's he doing? He's spinning eggs out of her vagina. Oh, that's not a vagina. That's her mouth. But, well, there's been a lot of speculation on whether Birdo is a male or female because, I don't know, Birdo is purple, pink, I don't know, whatever. Has a bow on her head, spews out eggs, and there's like no form of gender on him or her. And we go into the bird's mouth to end the stage. But as I was saying, Birdo, we don't know what gender Birdo is. Sweet. Now, for every cherry you get at the from start to the end, gives you an extra 1-up. So if you get 3 cherries in a row, you get 3 1-ups. 2 cherries, 2 1-ups. And oh, so close. I never. For all these other ones, if you get 3 of a kind, ooh, does that say 10? I never gotten that before. Oh my god, I feel so special today. 2 1-ups. Wow, I'm not even going to load from the save state. Save state now. I gotta go quicker. So, wow, that's a first for me. I think I got enough. Oh, I missed it. I think I got enough lives to make it to the end of the game. Yeah. I wish I knew how to fast forward. Maybe it's tab. No, it's not tab. I don't know. It used to be this key up here, which you can't see. Match 7 minutes, and next level gave me a little trouble. I hope I went through all the enemies in the first stage. We're gonna do Mario again. Dun, 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 dun. I love the music in this game. And we came out of the bird's mouth, I don't know why. Jump on this guy. This guy is called Pidget, and those guys are called Bezos. They carry forts or spears, and they try to stab us. So we just wanted to get away from them. Now, you know in all Mario games, there are, Bezos back. There are pipes. Not in this game. No. In this game, there are, I don't know, vase. What are those vases? So we'll put down we'll pick up the heart container there. We go down here into the bonus room, not bonus room, secret room, pick up a 1-up. Bye-bye, Tweeter. I think that's his name. Maybe he likes to tweet. Oh, man. Oh, these guys. Phantos. You're not going to bother me? Oh, nice Phantos. Uh-oh. I pissed off the Phanto. Yeah. Once you pick up the key, he gets pissed off. But once you drop it, he runs away. So, just killed those ninjas with the key. My last video, I had much trouble on this part. I don't know why, though. But we're going here. Watch out for the did I say what name that copper guy was? If I didn't, that guy's name was Pidget. And that thing that I just killed is, I'm probably going to die, was a Sniffit. These things that are throwing a shit at us. Yeah. Whoa. Don't bomb you. Yeah, those guys are called Sniffits. Oh, that is not the magic potion. This one's probably it. That's not it. Don't blow yourself up. Watch out for the Pidget. Or not the Pidget, the Sniffit. Going here, and we got our other mushroom. Hi, ninjas. You can use those guys to jump up here if you want. Now, this is where we're going to collect the coins. Whoa. Stupid Sniffit. I don't know why he's called Sniffit when he's blowing. They should call it a blow it. See, great place to farm for coins. I don't know why I'm doing this. I already got way too many lives. Oop. Yeah, I'm not going to do that again. I got enough lives as it is. And I don't want to really waste clock or air time. And who do we fight? Birdo again. What's up, transvestite Birdo? Now, we do, I forgot to mention, but, jump on the air, it says, spews at you. Throw it at him, hit him 3 times, and he's dead, and we picked up the magic ball. And thanks for giving us a heart, which we don't need. And for some weird reason, we end the stage by walking through the stupid bird's mouth. 22 lives, nice. I got 4 minutes left to finish this level. We're gonna go with Mario again, because he's our hero. Now, I just read that, after picking up the, 5th vegetable that we pick up in this level, will be a stopwatch, so, it's a good idea to pick up those cherries to get that, star power, but, 5 vegetables equals a stopwatch. These guys right here, I don't even have a name for them. They are... Trouter. Did I just get hit by... Oh, shit, I'm not even paying attention here, I'm going to die. Ha! Fucking stupid, shy guy. Jump over the logs. I don't know if I went over this in the other stage, but you gotta jump over the logs. Ooh. Close call there, huh? Where is it? Yeah. If we're gonna go back over here, and we're gonna kill ourselves. I don't know, 3 minutes left? I can't tell time. But I guess this is okay, though, because I can come back here. Not pick up that, pick up this one. Yeah, sometimes don't do what I do, because sometimes I just die. Can't make it. Come on, this is stupid. Up there is... that is where we find the other heart piece. Mushroom piece. I don't know. What is it called? What do you want? What do you people want to call it? But, whoa. Shit. Over here, if we drop the magic potion and go in the door and go down. Oh, that's cool. And go down that thing. Here we gotta go up. But if you go down. But if you go down that, I'm gonna call it a pipe. I don't care what you people think, but. Yeah. Right here, you take these, blocks. Do that, because that's a good idea. I might have to, find a way to fast forward this somewhere, but, But as I was saying, go down that little pipe. I'm going to die, I know it. Those guys are called... Let's see. I don't know. Sparks. Makes sense, right? There's fast sparks and slow sparks, I believe. But as I said, I was trying to say that pipe leads to, Oh, that's a pretty cool background. You don't see this in, the original, version. And I died. Yeah, I definitely got to do something with, Oh, man. The pipe leads... That's very cool. Just run away. I don't care. No Birdo, huh? And we come to the main boss. Yeah, and I'm going to die. So this guy right here is Mauser. He likes to throw bombs at us because he's an asshole. What you want to do is you want to grab the bombs and kill yourself because that's a great idea. Try that again. So, come on. So what you do is you pick up the bombs and you throw it at him like that, and he gets hurt. Haha, I got you, Mauser. I think he takes 5 shots and die, or 3 shots, and he's dead. And, well, I'm out of time here, so join me next time in World 2. This has been Brian D0313 saying see you and have a good day, folks.